Dong Ha, we've got Delta Medical Company of 3rd Medical Battalion, and we have the forwardmost medical facility in all of South Vietnam. We're only about 6 miles south of the demilitarized zone right here, so that we get casualties from all this fighting that the Marines are doing in this area. We've had as many as 186 in one day come through Delta Medical Company. We serve mainly as a collecting and sorting facility. Most of our cases done here are the relatively serious wounds. We take all our casualties into our triage area where we treat them, we give them first aid, we dress their wounds, we splint their fractures, we type and cross-match blood, give them plasma and blood as needed. We give them the immediate first aid and get them with the same helicopter sometimes straight out to the repos. So they have arrived there in as little time as 45 minutes to an hour, which is pretty quick. We've been under fire on several occasions when we've been receiving casualties. And this makes it particularly dangerous because this shrapnel is flying everywhere. Now what we do, you see, when we have an operation going on, one of the hospital ships is right off our coast. We're 6 miles from the coast here, and the hospital ship usually operates about 6 miles off the coast. So we can get the most serious right out there within a matter of minutes.
Repose, repose. This is Gallant Man, over. Gallant Man, this is Repose, over. Roger, this is Gallant Man, flip-flop 1-1, flight of 2, inbound to Repose this time with 5 emergency medevacs aboard, over.
Roger. Flight quarters to receive 5 emergency patients.
Flip-flop 1-1, over.
Repose, go ahead.
Repose, flip-flop 1-1. We're approximately 3 miles to the west of you. 5 emergency medevacs aboard, 3 on the first aircraft, 2 on the second.
Roger, you have a green deck. Your wind is 270 relative at 3 knots.
Roger, thank you.
Now, stretcher bearers, man your flight quarters stations.